he was told repeatedly not to do what he was to try to
Trixie,
do.
That's your sister's
he
bed.
Pleaded with him to extend the withdrawal deadline. He ignored it. That's why the British Parliament censored him. He was told this wasn't going to work, but he stubbornly stuck to this plan anyway because he wanted to brag on the 20th of the anniversary of 9/11 that he got all the troops out of Afghanistan. And he was so embarrassed he couldn't give a live speech from Ground Zero on 9/11 because he knew they'd be doing.
Well, and unfortunately, his disastrous mistakes there cost 13 American lives, 13 American heroes, young American heroes, are dead because of what he did and because of what General Milley did. If they had kept the bomb,
Trixie, you have to share.
Those American heroes would be alive.
That's your sister's bed, so
thank you so much for joining us.
Don't shoot apart.
That they got from Joe Biden in Afghanistan.
A terrorist superstore of sorts, unfortunately. So, Fred Fleck, thank you so much for joining us, and congratulations on your excellent article.
Good being, thank you.
Well, listen, while it was expected to be a big topic in his speech, Biden didn't have much to say, actually, about his Afghanistan disaster. Sleepy may be ready to move on, but we know Congresswoman Kat Kamik is demanding answers, and we speak to her on next.
Should you switch to Pure Talk? Because they use the same network as the ones that provide.